One person is unharmed after hitting a window at a convenience store. It happened just before 7 p.m. in the 2600 block of Cherry Street. As you can see there, the impact caused several cracks in the window. A building inspector was also called in to the scene to assess the damage. No word on what caused the driver, though, to hit the building.